keep getting failed to connect to match error on your League of Legends Wild Rift while starting a match mobile app. Hi there, this is Eve. In this video, I'll give 3 advanced troubleshooting processes to fix your connecting issues on your League of Legends app. So, let's get started. Solution 1. Boost your network performance on the Android device. Open setting. Scroll down. Tap the additional setting. Scroll down. Tap the developer options. Please make sure to turn on the developer option. Scroll down. Enable Wi-Fi scan throttling. Also, active the always mobile data if you are using mobile data. Solution 2. Remove software glitches on the League of Legends app. Now tap and hold League of Legends gaming apps. Tap app info. Enable the auto start option. Also, enable app permission. Now allow all the necessary permission for your League of Legends mobile app. Go back here, choose other permission. Like before, please allow the list of options that you have here. Go back and tap restricted data usage, enable Wi-Fi, and both mobile data from here. After this, tap battery saver, select no restrictions, tap clear data, tap clear cache, tap OK. Before you do anything, please check the update for the League of Legends from the Google Play Store. Now still, if you have any problem, let me know in the comment section. Thanks for watching.